killed it.
God damn. You know, it reminds me a little of myself.
Thank you all for being here. Come a long way for some of you. Fun as this is, we can't stay long.
No fucking class.
Been some new developments. Got a proposition for y'all. Come on in!
Who the fuck is he?
He is our numero uno problem solver.
He gonna take us up north and hook us up with some crazy... fuck is it, fruit?
A sacred fruit. The miracle of New Eden.
Yeah, that's it. Our boy here says that fruit will give you strength like you can't fucking believe. And for the right price, we're willing to share it with y'all.
What the fuck are you talking about? We're the strongest already.
Damn straight.
It's for real. I've seen it.
You hear yourself? Sacred fruit? Unfucking believable.
You're going soft in your head like your pops.
Any other observations?
I will give you the sacred fruit only if you do as we agreed. I want you to burn New Eden to the ground.
A deal's a deal, man. We're reliable.
Now! We must do it now.
Come the fuck on. Man, we gonna burn this motherfucking shit to the ground.
Magic fruit that makes you powerful? Bullshit.
Oh my fucking god, they left already? Shit, this is fucked up. Look, at least we can take out these other ass wipes. The gun's behind the goddamn toilet. Associate to hide a gun in a crapper. You're welcome.
Reports the twins have hit New Eden. Some traitor let them in the gates. This is it, Cap. It's time to finish the twins once and for all.
Highwaymen, if you want in on the new deal, come on up to New Eden's Pilot 6 and help us burn it down. We're about to get something good, people. After we get this done, we're gonna take over on a whole new level. Over to the Cult's compound to get in on the ground floor.
Gosh, it's like a head geyser!
Yeah. Been craving a nap anyway. See ya.
And that is working.
I'm stressed as all hell.
Wonder how folks make it through a day without doing something.
Different headspace than me, I'll tell you that.
I was sorry to hear about Rush.
Damn, I miss my old dog.
I can't believe Rush came all the way out here just to die.
I keep trying to tell people to drink their own. It's the only sane way to stay hydrated these days.